What's up? Bowser's Reaction Pit. I like this band, and I'm going to do another song by him. I have not heard this one. Havoc, Wake Up. It's the CD audio. Whoop-de-doo! We're going to just do it. Shut up. We did a song by these guys. I forget the name of it.
I don't remember. It's on my phone. These guys made it onto my phone. I can look it up.
Yeah, we're just going to do it.
We'll check this one out. Yeah, right. I think this is off of a different album, or was this off of the...
This is older, I think.
It looks like the artwork looks older.
Yeah. Sure. A lot of chaos. Chunka, 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 chunka.
I like the drums though in this part. I get it. I get what they're talking about.
Get it?
Yeah. Wake up.
Yeah. Dude, this I'm pumped up for this.
In the beginning, all the sirens and everything, and the chaos, and wake up.
Yeah, I'm up. I'm up.
We're under attack.
Man, I know you want to say something about that cymbal.
Like, I wish he had a hole in it just for that part so he didn't, like, miss a couple times. I don't like the cymbal. That's how you use the cymbal.
That was a long song, actually.
It really was.
Half cap.
I'm sick of these ads at the end of.
You need an ad blocker, dude.
I liked it.
This is one of those bands where I'd have to put on my tinfoil hat because they're all about like that conspiracy. Like, wake up! Don't let them tell you what to do. You know, don't conform. The whole album, conform aside. Remember, I think the last song we listened to was From the Cradle to the Grave.
Mm-hmm.
And this was like in the suggested column. And I'm like, yeah, that could be cool. Kind of reminds me of that movie, They Live. You remember that where they put on the sunglasses? And then like with the sunglasses on, then they see like all these signs that say like obey, you know, conform, consume. And they're like aliens that are like running it. But it's like a metaphor for these corporations and these conglomerates. So wake up.
Never saw it.
Anyhow, it has nothing to do with the. I guess it has something to do with the song. Good song, though.
Yeah, good song. Really did. I really do. I like those guys.
They're talented. I like the bass too. He was like, like boinging around. Like it just sounded extra stringy.
Yeah.
Good stuff.
Yeah. I don't know what to say. I mean, it kind of took my breath away.
We better think of something to say because we're on camera here.
Yeah, I'm going to. That one will definitely be going in my music files.
I liked From the Cradle to the Grave better.
Yeah, but this is older, too. So I think this is an older song.
I said it last time, too, and I'll say it again. It really sounds like this is like what you would expect from Exodus. Like, they just have that kind of the same sound. Like, I felt like Toxic Waltzing when I heard this. Like,
right. You
know?
It's the same style of music.
Yeah. Yep.
It's old school thrash.
Can't think of anybody else better to carry the torch on than these dudes.
Nope. All right, guys.
Torch that subscribe button.
Torch it. Just torch it already. I'll talk to you later. Bye.